Do your students need a better way to wet watercolors? Sometimes using a brush can tempt students to mix the colors together, creating a mess. Try using a mini spray bottle of water instead.